The next one on diesel. And that was too rich. But this one should be lean enough. Should be enough vapor in there to detonate behind the pellet. I think the third one's, the third dry one's gonna pop. Oh, supersonic, you heard the crack. That one got it. Dieseling's very finicky. You can be too rich or too lean, and without consistent velocity, you don't have consistent accuracy.
It's not practical,
accuracy.
But it's fun, it's is basically what I'm saying.